Hi, I'm Savannah Latham. I'm here for the Marotas Rainforest, and you should support this cause because burning rainforest causes carbon dioxide to trap heat into the lower atmosphere, which causes global warming. So burning rainforest not only kills species, but it also kills species around the world due to global warming. 1/5 of our natural water supply is found in the rainforest. 1/4 of our natural medicines are found in the rainforest. And rainforest, timber, coffee, and cocoa are found in the rainforest. So if we burn the rainforest, we're not gonna have any chocolate or coffee. Where are all of our chocoholics going to go to get their chocolate? So you should not burn the rainforest. I also agree that if you chop down a tree in the rainforest, that you should plant one somewhere else, because trees are the lungs of life, and we can't breathe without trees. So if you're burning down trees, then it will not circulate, and pretty much everything will not thrive. So a plant in the rainforest, a flower there, is used to treat kids with leukemia, and a lot of cancerous medicines are used there to treat cancer.
I was wondering how you're going to get out of this, how you're going to close it. We'll figure it out.
Oh, crap.
I'll fix it in post.
That's what editing is for.
Yeah, we'll fix it in post. Okay, so if I were to tell you that leaders of government and business knew over 50 years ago this was going to happen,
mm-hmm.
which they did.
Oh, goodness.
I can show you testimony from people who don't want me to show you this, but I can show you footage from people we've shot in this film who gave us information who have since told us we can't use it. And part of that information was that they've known for 50 years, please don't have them ring on set again, they've known for 50 years that this is going to be a problem. They were thinking, one, it's not their problem, they're not going to be here. They were right about that.
Mm-hmm.
They were also thinking that our technology would progress enough that we would come up with a cure, which we haven't. And now we have less than 5 years, and we have less than 2 degrees Celsius. If either happen, and we haven't stopped this and reversed it, there's no reversing it. We will have bioecho meltdown on this planet.
Oh.
That's a fact. How do you feel about that?
I think that's crazy, and that technology, I don't think there is anything to stop this cure unless we just stop exactly what we're doing. We shouldn't burn forests. We should just let it be and let the earth do its job, because devastation will happen, famines will happen, water supply. I mean, there won't be enough water anymore. And we can't just count on the future to save us. We need to stop what's happening right now and make the present our future and do something right now about it.
Okay. So you keep saying burning.
I'm good. Do you care about the sirens? Do you want me to stop you for those?
I really don't want any more interruptions.
You
seriously.
Got it.
I know what I'm doing. I really want to stay focused. It's really breaking my concentration with all the interruptions. Thank you. What was I starting to ask? Do you even remember?
You said, do you know what? I think you said, do you know what?
I need to step out of my computer. Excuse me.
I will pause.